Okay. Hello, I'm Alex from AP Ink. So, kind of picking up where I left off last time, working on this kind of mini album or CD, whatever. So, I'm gonna be working on a few different, I think, covers. So, instead of winging it like I did for the first one, I did look up different covers. I don't think I'm gonna 100% copy these, but maybe just for the colors. I don't know, it could just be me being lazy, it probably is, but I really don't feel like drawing faces. But maybe the color variation, the gradient that's going on in the background, maybe to try to copy that. I'm just going to grab a few of these. Okay, so I got this one, and this one. Whoops, sorry. This one, and this one. So I'm thinking maybe trying to duplicate the kind of color gradient in the background, so pink to white. And then this one, which looks like it's fully brown, but I don't know. With this one, I'm not sure about maybe recreating these rectangles and maybe doing color gradients inside them to represent Michelle, Beyonce, and Kelly. I don't know, maybe that doesn't make any sense. Maybe I could do this one just the kind of, I don't know, is that like a toffee color? The background itself, I mean. And then maybe the gradient that's going on here. So, first things first, to put in the name. So I already went ahead just in case you can't see it. I went ahead and traced one of the other albums so I don't have to try to center it, get it square. So I'm just going to try to find the center so I can put in the name. Trying to decide how big I want to do this. Just gonna try to very lightly put in some guidelines. I feel like that's going to be too big. I think I'm going to try to make this a little bit smaller. Just making sure I still have the center. I want to try and get this centered so I'm just gonna shorten this up instead of an inch. I think I'll go half an inch high. Actually, no, I think that was 2 inches. because I'm doing this by hand and not digitally, it makes more sense to make sure that there's more space between Destiny's and Child to start the D here and work in. So, just like that. I don't know how much you guys can see that. But I'm gonna go over the name with a fineliner. I think I'll go kind of fat with the letters. Maybe not this fat. Because they're so small, the bigger I go, the more chance for smearing. I think I'll go 0.5. Fineliner. Okay, I'm going to give that a nice long minute to dry so I don't smear any of the letters, and then I'll erase the pencil. So I went ahead and picked out the same colors that I used here to tone the background on this. So, yeah, I don't have the same pink color, but I do have a red color. So it won't be exactly the same, but maybe it'll be similar. But maybe a light grazing, if I can manage with the red, and try to fade it out towards the center with this cream color that I used for Beyonce's skin color. While I'm waiting, I'm gonna go ahead and sharpen this cream color. Okay, so just going to use a kneaded eraser to erase the grid here. Not the straightest lines here, but I tried. Just so I don't lose the outline here. Tried to go really light with the pencil. I'm going to give that a minute to dry, and then I'll go ahead and erase the pencil that was there, just so I don't potentially smudge it when I get into toning the background. For anybody watching, what project are you working on? Do you have a kind of like a to-do list or things that you want to work on this year? I know it's the end of February for when I'm doing this, but I've obviously had kind of a slow start this year. I've got a lot of stuff going on in the background. Regular life. gonna feather out this edge so it doesn't look so sharp, kinda. If I were to do this digitally, the red would be a separate layer from the yellow, and there would be a the opacity would be pulled down. Of course, then the red would also be pink to better match the original, but I just think using the same colors that I used on the album art helps tie the two together. It might be kind of subtle on camera. So I'm just going to cut this out so I can use the shape on the next. I think I'm going to try to do two more, which is why I pulled three references. I can actually hold this straight. Okay. For this one, it has more white. I could use a white gel pen, or I could use a Posca pen. And I know this one is just for their number ones, their hit songs, but I'm gonna use it anyway, obviously. Sharpen this pencil really quick. They're using a stylized S. I'm just going to use a straight S. try and make this first S a bit narrower so that there's a bit more space between the second S and the C. I mean, really, there's not too much space between the S and the C. But I figure I could narrow up the E as well. I still made the first S too fat. Okay, I'm gonna use a really narrow pen for this because I do think I'm gonna go over the text again with white. I'm going to use a 0.05 fineliner. So I'll give that a minute to dry, and then I'll erase the pencil. So I think I might do more of a gradient. This background looks just like one tone. I'm thinking, and it's probably more inspired by this one. The light seems to be coming kind of from here, not necessarily from the corner, because the corner looks a bit darker than it does here. But it gradiates to dark down this way. I don't know, maybe I should just do it one tone so that this one and this one don't look too similar, because this one has the white lettering and the brown background. I might use these two. Let me sharpen this really quick. I'm going to use this lighter tone to try to even it out. I don't know. To go over the lettering again with white or to leave it black. It's really simple. If I keep this one black, it'll help stand out against this one so that they're not too similar. I might go over the line art again with a bigger pen. I had used the 0.05. Maybe I could go over it with the 0.5. Okay, last one. I'm just gonna let that ink dry. I probably should have left it as it was before because I messed it up the second time around. Okay, I think I'll use the same 0.05 to do the text, which I already know these two D's are not the same. But I don't want to mess with it too much. This poster board is not forgiving. Actually draw a straight line. Okay. Not really anywhere near the closest or the cleanest line art. I'm just giving that a minute to dry so I can erase the pencil. Hello. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna try to clean this up with a white gel pen. That's not gonna work. I'm gonna try a white Posca pen, but the last time I used this, it did explode, so this might not work out well either. I don't know if that's really showing up too well. Probably should have gone a bit darker with the brown, but it's a bit late for that. Okay, I am going to find something to fan this with and go over with a second coat. You'll get ready to call for emergency. I might need it. Okay, I'm gonna mute the mic and fan this so I can go for a second coat. Thank you. Your help is very appreciated. Okay, I'm gonna fan this again. How are you doing, Asakura? Not at work today, you felt lazy. Are you allowed to call for work because you feel lazy? Are you okay? You got your doctor to give you an alibi to get out of work. You're a mastermind. You've been playing a bunch of All Drivers 2. Kind of looks like it looks like you're military or something in this. It kind of looks like COD. So this is just a piece of cheap kids' paper. Try folded it. wasn't exactly straight on that. Have you ever heard of Omnibus? Yeah, ASMR paper tearing. I played it a couple of weekends ago. I don't know, it's almost a mashup of a couple of different styles. It's like pinball mixed with a driving game with a skateboard score. It's actually a bit frustrating. Okay, so just using the back of one of these to try and get this folded right. I don't remember how I folded this last time. Yeah, it was kind of fun. All drivers is like Starship Troopers. To actually fold this straight. Okay, we'll say that's good enough. I'll trim off the parts that are sticking out. Is it fun? All the drivers? Just with a glue stick. We'll do it this way. Not the cleanest here. Try and do a better job with this one. One of the best games you've played in a long time. What other games have you played? I know Harry Potter and Mortal Kombat. No, Tekken. My mistake. Have you seen Marvel's Midnight Sun? Yeah, same. Tape doesn't necessarily help the gluing process, but just to try to keep this in shape. I'm sure there's a cleaner way of doing this. I'm kind of running out of time. It took longer than I feel like it should have to do these covers. Let me see if I can. Destroy it so I can turn it the other way. I think I did this the last time, which makes gives it a bit more of a pocket. make sure I have this turned the right way. Okay, I've got this one backwards too, but I'm not going to pull it off. Okay, so really, not 100% the same, but inspired by. Hopefully you guys can see that. To actually have it so you guys can see it without the ring light. Put that one minus the faces, and that one minus the ladies. And then the album that would go inside. Anyways, I am going to leave this one here. Thank you, Asakura, for hanging out. Are you going to stream later? I'm going to put these somewhere so they can dry flat. But, okay, cool. I might see you later. I should trim that really quick before I end this. Sorry, earthquake. Because if I don't do it on stream, I won't do it, because I gotta go. Okay, anyways, three inspired covers. Really simple, I know, but I'm gonna leave this one here. Thank you to anybody who watched or watches. Enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you. Bye.